Hi, I'm Vera. I'm a visual artist, and in my work, I'm interested in exploring ways of how the body participates in the work.
Vera is our artist in residence with Eve International as part of Magic Carpets. This is her studio space behind where she'll be making work for the next month. So Vera, you're very, very welcome. Would you like to tell us a little bit about yourself?
First of all, thank you for inviting me. I'm very glad I'm here and happy to do this residency. So I'm from Portugal, where I've studied fine arts, sculpture. I've been working or exhibiting since 2005. And now I develop work from sculpture to painting, performance.
And you're staying in Limerick for the time of the month that you're here, and how have you found the city so far?
Well, so far I'm loving it. The weather is beautiful, much better than I was expecting. And the city seems to have lots of character.
What would your plans be for the time that you're here? What do you expect to gain from this residency over a month?
So the time is not so long, so I have to really concentrate. My intention is to keep on developing the kind of work I've been doing lately. So probably make some sculptural work that I intend to be almost like an environment or a set for a performance that I shall present at the end.